Okay. I really need to move those files off that computer. Okay, so this is what I did yesterday. I'm pretty happy with it. Coming back looking at it the second day, there's more work to be done. Second layer will add more red, I think, to it. It's not red enough. And it definitely needs to be darker and thicker. But it's not terrible. So I feel good about that. I'm going to keep this out here for reference. These are my colors from that. Ow, bumping things. Here's some brushes. Just to remember, these are my base colors. These are getting pretty toasted. It's a red, that's a brown. Here's some reds to work from. That's more of a purple red. And here's some more red. A little bit of green. Okay. So now this is a yellow pink. This is a purple pink. Got a little bit of green in there unintentionally. Here's a purple medium. I can probably use you to make more, so I'm going to put you over there actually. This is a red. More purple, that's more red. This is the really important color, which is the copper. I'm gonna put my red there and my copper there. This is definitely the hardest one for me to mix up. And I got two shadow colors. I'm gonna put you is my darker shadow. Okay. Foam roller. Clean. Look at all that dirt. Okay, you go over there. Let's oil you out. My goal today is to do the whole thing, but probably only a little bit of the face in the first sitting. We'll do the rest of it later this afternoon. I'm gonna finish the rest of this later because I know I put my hand here and I don't want to get my hand in the oil. I have a tendency to do that. Okay, so first, I'm going to take my purple. Purple, pink. Switch to a little bit of my orangey yellow pink, which goes in here. Switch to a smaller brush. I use my zero. Okay. Going down the line. Let's go for the red first. Switch to the larger brush. So here and here. I got too much saw, too much of the medium in there. Trying to be a little bit more conservative than I was on the last one even, which was more conservative than I was on the one before that, which was way too bold. I got too high intensity and too dark too fast. Hit the highlight in a pink white. Come back and do that when I have that back on the brush. Okay, small version of this same X. properly. Small. gonna pop back up. Give me a little bit of white. I'm gonna pop back up. Up here. Jump into this, which is the light purple. Too, but just a little bit, and now it's kind of a light yellow orange coral color. And you need to come in here with some strength. let's go with a little bit of you in here. Let's switch to the copper. It's trying to hit. Switch to a different brush. Except I don't want the tiny, tiny, tiny one. Let me get a different small one. Take air double. Yeah, you're a little more frayed. Purple shadow, which kind of goes in here. There. And we get some U there. That's too much. I'm gonna have to blend you out. That's the wrong move. That's too dark. I pushed that too far. because here's my strategy. I'm leaving a lot of the red out of it, and I'm going to come back in a separate layer and put more red in. I want to be able to control the red independently, I think. I don't know if that's correct, but that's my impulse right now. Because I've got this sort of working for me. Take a very brief break. Oh, he could have to pee. He could have to pee. Maybe. Do you need to get busy? No? Okay.
You make a decision.
Okay. please? Oh no, oh no. Stay, please, please, please. No, just down. Just down. Got walnut oil all over my phone. Stay.